Babadini of Yoruba, Edo Delta and Ogun State, Sharafa Tunjishola, has commiserated with President Muhammadu Buhari and the nation at large over the demise of Malam Abba Kyari, the chief of staff to the president who died from the deadly novel coronavirus. In a statement signed by him, he described late Kyari as a shining ambassador of Muslim community who lived an exemplary life both in public and private. He noted that Kyari's death will be devastating to the president in this critical period, considering their over 40 years of friendship. While praying Almighty Allah to console the president, the Muslim Ummah, and the entire nation, he also prayed God to forgive all his transgressions and grant him a Jannat Firdaus. And that's the size of our